Yeah, so far our preparation is going well. Yeah, our preparation is since the all the players coming back from all England and Switzerland. Yeah, so our preparation around 7 weeks. So far is all the players ready. Yeah, and they can't wait for the day start, the first day to play in the Thomas and Uber Cup final. In this week, yeah, mostly like we call it quite weak. Yeah, it's not all the players focus on their own specific weaknesses and everything. So, yeah, what we need to make them more confidence go on court. Yeah, actually in the team, yeah, everyone is quite work hard, yeah, because it's depend of the what we focus on, yeah, because some of the like doubles, yeah, of course in singles is so far I can see the Dato Lee Chong Wei and then Wong Chong Han, yeah, and then I think in doubles is difference, yeah, because the doubles is mostly we focus on like Kuk and Kiat. We focus on maintain his speed, yeah, and then his power. Like Tan Boon Hyung is right, we try to improve his physical endurance. Yeah, like Farus and Sakri, we focus on the speed and endurance. And right. Hoon and Sun Hock also, they're almost similar like Farus and Sakri. Yeah, at least on this part, yeah, everyone is doing the hard work. Yeah, so I'm not saying who's the one is like. Doing hard work, yeah, but I think everyone they just do their own part is with their hard work. Of course, yeah, every time the Thomas Cup is coming, is definitely it's not just myself. Everyone's like ever win the Thomas Cup, yeah. I think everyone can bring back their memory, yeah, how to when they win, how they play on court, how they. Handle the crowd, handle the pressure. Yeah, at least all these things, memories come back in our mind. So I mean, like, it's of course yes. Yeah.